Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Here's another canvas I'm gonna work on with the rest of the paintings that I have. This canvas is a little measurement for you. I think it's 15 by 30, yep. 15 by 30 canvas. And I want to kind of use up my pinks with this, right? So, to start, I have my white. I'm just gonna go ahead and put some oil. No idea if that was too much. Orange, I want to use up my orange. No idea what this is going to look like. I think this has oil and nail polish remover in it. I'm still experimenting for cells. And if this don't work, then I'm just gonna go buy the silicone tomorrow. Put some of this nail polish remover because I don't see anything happening. Thank you.
no idea what this is going to look like.
None whatsoever.
That one is done. Didn't put enough of the nail polish remover or I think I have enough orange. I think that's going to be enough paint for now. Tiny bit of paint left, so I might as well use it up. This left.
think we're ready to put them on, aren't we?
Go this way, right? And with this, I'm just going to come already on these edges. Very slowly. Trying to keep it in frame of marking on this area here. Pretty much losing a lot of the weight. I have a lot of the orange, which I figured
See, lovely.
I really love the blue and orange over here. This is pretty cool too. And that. Okay, it's coming. Okay, got this last little bit here. Too much grain. Need to get some of this stuff, this purple off. Let me see if I can come this way. It's purple and this orange. Need to get some more off. I'm gonna try to come this way. Because I like this.
Okay, I think I like that. That's for cells. I don't see any. Oh, I think I see one teeny tiny one over here. And some coming on over here. I'm gonna see if I can bring some of those out. Stretch them, stretch them. This I should be in my barrel. Okay, I think that's cool. This area right here. Out of the whole thing, none of you maybe can see it. It's this area right here. But some of this stuff is looking cool too. So, I think I'm going to leave it alone for now. I really do. I think I might actually. Do I have any green left? I'm going to use all the green. Green, I'm gonna put some more green in. I'm gonna put some more green in. But before I do that, I wanna see if I can't add some more. I guess either or. I'm gonna put some more oil. Mineral oil. And see if that doesn't do anything. Since the video is getting too long. Okay. So I'm gonna come over here somewhere. We're definitely over here. Any more purple. I don't need any more orange. I need that blue. Do I have any more of that blue? I think I used up all the blue. See some cells happening. Some of that off.
Sorry, that's my dog. He finds it convenient to do that whenever I record. Keep messing with it, but I like what's happening here and here, and this is looking cool. This is looking cool. All of this in here, though, I'm not liking too much. It just looks like butter. But I still have some green. I like the green. I'm just gonna keep messing with it and keep messing with it until I'm happy.
Yeah, I'm sure people do that all the time when you put it in.
Paintings and stuff.
Sorry, I'm away from you guys.
I'm loving it now. I'm loving it. I'm starting to love it. Starting.
I wasn't loving it. I wasn't all this time, but I'm loving this area. And I'm loving this.
Not loving this. So I'm working on that. But I love what's happening over here. I don't know if you can see. It's like the blue coming through the orange.
I want to see if I can't get some of the squiggles out of here.
Maybe get that. I see these little bloops. I want to get these bloops out. I don't know what they are because everything was smooth, right? I think they're air. Yeah, see, that moves.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep trying to go this way soon.
that's happening
on 3/4 of the canvas. See those loops over there, I want them to drip off. And there's one, two. Okay, now I'm loving the whole canvas.
See, sometimes you don't have to do a re-pour, you just add.
Oops, don't want to do that. Just adding elements. I'm making a huge mess on the floor, which I have to clean up immediately after I'm done.
Yes. Okay guys, so I think this is the top and that is the bottom.
Or it doesn't really matter, I guess, does it? So let me just,
I hope you guys can see the whole thing. I'm gonna have photos of it on my Instagram, ArtBySLB, and on my Facebook page, ArtBySLB. Please like and subscribe to my channel and like this video. And please follow me on Instagram and like my art page on Facebook. Thank you again for watching, and until next time, bye for now.